Hello everybody, my name is Kills McCool, and welcome back to the search for my daughter. Now, how much do I haven't played this game in a while. It's been a couple of days. Probably a week. I think it's been a week. I haven't played this game in a little while, so I'm gonna jump back into it and try to beat this DLC. Now let's see. What do I need? I don't think it can be purchased yet, though. Alright, let's get down to it. Oh yeah, I can get that rank. Let's get that last running upgrade, shall we, guys? Let's go kill some monsters. Let's ask him some questions. I like this blistering monster with my face. Ah, there's X. Celebrate! Oh, he's a bomb! Oh, I'm done. Yep, I knew it. Ah! You know where my daughter is! No? Alright, I'm sorry to have bothered you, sir. No. But then he says so. Bitch! How do they dodge that? How are you dodge? Oh, yes! You sons of bitches have my daughter! Now, one of you motherfuckers is gonna tell me where my daughter is. Or we're gonna have serious repercussions! Well, I'm pretty sure you guys are figuring that out by yourselves. But you know. Just for future reference. Ah! No. I always do that. I always throw another fucking melee attack when I'm not supposed to. Stay away from... No! No! Yes, I want it! Oh, I killed him with that attack? Oh, that's amazing. I feel so enamored by you. Do you know where my daughter is? You're a cute bitch, huh? What is his eyeball? That's really crazy. I need 9 more. Alright, well, you know what? Let's continue on this little story. And when I get that 9 more, we're gonna go back and we're gonna upgrade our skills. Oh yeah, that's right. This opened up.
Where's my daughter? Daughter, come to me.
What's going on here? I became human again.
What is this? Where's my daughter? Where is she? More notes. My daughter's notes.
Daughter's diary. What was my doctor doing here? I saw him walking down the hall. There's the ex-soldier and there's the psychiatric patient that's next, I think. So, I wonder which one is going to come first. Well, I guess it's time to rip my head off. That's crazy. You feel everything in the stem, so just out of curiosity, I wonder if, how much does that hurt? Cause he's just like breaking his freaking his neck. It's like breaking it open. It's like, Kah! I don't need it. Home invasion. I got an achievement. Yay. Do I need to do it again? Oh. Blood rage.
Where is she? Where is she? Where is my daughter? Where is she?
Why does nothing break over here? Daughter's Diary 9. I know I must have seen all kinds of scary things, but I can't remember, so I don't feel scared at all.
We only save when we're about to end the episode. Where's my daughter?
Why you only give me one? Why can't I have the number of times I crush boxes? That should be like 5. You guys are... That's cheap. You guys are cheap. You guys are cheap. Yes! Another one. Alright, I'm gonna check that Mobius thing. I'm gonna go through this. We're gonna fight more. It's time for Blood Rage! Yes, more money.
What? Okay. Where's my daughter? Where is she?
Oh shit, I broke his neck.
It's a woman!
Huh. Too bad I'm not a feminist. Don't take that out of context. What? Bullshit. I can't do it to the women, but I can do it to the men. Well, that's not equal at all, is it?
Oh, I did it! Yes!
Yeah. Now I probably look just like an asshole right now.
He must love beating up women. He was so excited about beating up a woman.
I'm not doing a fatality.
Oh, four? Four, I can take you all on! Where's my daughter?
Is that 5? Oh. My nose is itching like crazy. Oh, I want to try something. Well, I don't know why I fucking just got this idea. I'm gonna grab you. I'll grab you. Yes, yes, you're good.
Aha! Oh! Get away from me!
One last request.
Yes. You want to bring it on? Bring it on! Let's go. Where is my daughter?
Oh, I guys want to hit me? Think you're so big and bad?
I had to make sure he doesn't come back. Got one, right? Yep. He's the memory holder.
Yes! Yes! Now I can run like a god. I am a god.
I guess we could do with that. So this is the new area? Okay. Alright, so what do they have for me now? Soldiers, the ex-military guy. Test subject CB-205, soldier. As before, with the death of CB-204, the rate of your daughter's memory loss has slowed. However, all other subjects show more advanced decay than previously recorded. More investigation is necessary. Coinciding with this event, a pathway at the heart of the mansion has opened. We have also located subject CB-205, an ex-soldier. CB-205 must be eliminated. Eradication of remaining test subject will leave the girl the only one to retain any memories. However, there is a strong possibility that those memories will not be intact. Shit. The approximate locations of remaining subjects cannot be determined, but deterioration of memories of the other subject suggests that full stem domination of the other subject may have occurred. Supplementary information, the appearance of the new location with the manor suggests a link with the Ruvik entity, and it is believed to be a residual effect of his presence. It is unknown if any part of his consciousness is retained within STEM. However, the girl is now on a linear path directly out of our observable area. I don't know why the fuck I keep on messing up easy words. Influence of the Ruvik entity would account of this change. For this change. Cross-reference previous Ruvik case files as well as goals of test subjects discernible from their individual transcripts. Boop! I will find you, baby girl! Where's my daughter? Where's my daughter? Kind of sounds like there's another one of me. Sounds like there's another keeper here. I don't know what to do. I keep forgetting mom and dad's name. It's happened like 5 times now. I can't believe I'd forget something like that. I should tattoo them on my arm or something. Crazy bitch. I don't need the scraps right now. Alright, so I'm gonna find something that I need. No, scraps. For scraps. So probably the crossbow I'll probably get. Hey, Doctor, do you remember my dad? Oh, there was a medkit on top of that? I didn't even see it. So I'm gonna upgrade the chainsaw like one more time. CB205 soldier. This place is like a dream come true. I never seem to get tired. I can fight forever. These grunts are stupid, but they don't quit. If I could get them organized, getting a little sick of these deadheads. I keep blowing them away, but more of them come. Somebody somewhere is watching me. You won't get the drop on me. I can do anything I want in this place. I'm a rocket launching fool. Bring it on, bitches. I got ammo out the ass. It's like there's an icicle freezing my brain. They're trying to take my thoughts. I ain't one of you. No one's ever gonna take me down. Hoo-ha. It's the army thing. Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. Shock me. Hoo-ha. I had to say it. I'm sorry. I see where you coming, fool. Oh, it's the rocket launcher one. Well, he said that, didn't he? Aha! Shock me! Hoo-ha! What's up, bitch? No, where you going? Where you going? Shock me! Hoo-ha! Shock me! Hoo-ha! Oh, he's on good. In my face. Guy's gonna be a bitch. No, I didn't buy something. And that's why I can't pick up those fucking thingies. Mistake 102. What? Gonna be a little bitch now. He's gonna use those fucking rockets to fucking attack me. Because he's far away. Ooh.
Where's my daughter? I know you saw her, you son of a bitch.
God damn it, he caught me right in the face. I'm actually supposed to hit him after he throws those things. I'm not getting mad that he's hitting me. I'm getting annoyed that I'm...
None of you hit me!
Yeah, so you
go. You know you fucking sadist! Ah!
Let him throw his over. What's up, sir?
Oh, here we go. A fight? What? Boop! What's up? You ain't got shit!
Oh, god dang it. Woo! 95! Not a lot. I knew it. Let's get the monkey launcher. Oh, that's disgusting. Whatever the fuck that is. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Oh my goodness. This was another fun episode of fucking The Evil Within. I'm loving this DLC. This DLC is fun. I mess up a lot, but hey, it's fun to mess up sometimes. You know, you have a lot of fun doing what you like to do. So, catch me next time on the next episode, and I'll see you guys on the next one, like I just said. And if you like this video, please like. If you want to subscribe, subscribe, man. I'm gonna have way more funny videos. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next one. Like I said, I'm saying that like five fucking...
Ha ha! Oh! Get away from me!